10 people in the Bronx last night died in the Bronx last night due to a fire that killed 10 people in the Bronx last night during a fire.
Fire officials say all 10 people died for their bodies.
Too hot.